A bath, perhaps?
Some poor dumb bastard tried to...
I'm looking for a girl who came in here earlier with a drunk fella. Mid-20s, blonde. You'd remember her.
Yeah, they're in 2B upstairs. Are you, a friend of his?
A friend of hers.
No trouble now, please!
Friend of hers.
Get out of here, buddy. I paid.
Ain't paid to hit her, you goddamn animal. Come here. Wasting my time. What the hell are you doing here?
Trying to play him. Not very well.
You okay?
Fine.
You sure?
Yeah. Nothing to worry about. Just men. But stupid bastard. Stupid bastard was boasting about the bank.
The bank?
Sure, I know small town banks are usually a waste of time, but this is a livestock town. There's lots of cash sometimes.
Everything's okay up there? Okay. Keep investigating.
I will. After you. This isn't one of those ladies first situations. Thank you, Arthur. I don't much like being saved, but when I have to be.
I understand.
You okay?
Sure. He only punched me. Arthur punched him a lot harder.
All right, then.
Hey, who's that guy over there looking at us?
Weren't you in Blackwater a few weeks back?
Me? No, sir. Ain't from there.
Oh, you were. Well, I definitely saw you with a bunch of fellers.
Me? No. Impossible. Listen, buddy, come here for a minute.
I saw you.
Come here.
Come on, get.
I don't like this.
Me neither. Go get the girls home. I'm gonna go have a word with our friend.
Be careful, Arthur.
Just a word. Yeah.
It isn't.
Hey, that's my horse.
Just borrowing it.
You stay away from me.
Get back here right now. Why are you telling lies about me?
No, no. I got it wrong, partner. I got it very wrong. Now, please help me up.
I ain't never been in Blackwater.
Then why are you chasing me?
I've got an unfortunate face.
Yes, yes, me too. Now, please, pull me up. Please. Just pull me up. Come on.
All right. Come on. You okay, partner?
No. No, I am not. I'm a mess.
Well, you ain't dead.
There is that.
Hey, Brooks.
I think it's best for both of us if we pretend this never happened.
Well, I agree. You saved my life. You're a good man, and I, here. You want a pen? It's one of them steel ones.
Oh. That's very kind of you. But I'm not a good man, Jimmy Brooks. Not usually. You see, I was in Blackwater. I kill people. And maybe I should have killed you. Should I have killed you, Jimmy Brooks?
Me? I never saw you. Not now, not never. I think we have an understanding.
Of course we do. Jimmy Brooks. I will remember that. I've got a good memory.
I haven't. Not one lick. Not one cent in this here old mind. Come on. Come on. You have a nice day now, sir.
Okay, girl.
Here's your horse back, friend.
Oh, you really? What the hell did I ever do to you? Why have you got it in for me? You son of a bitch!
Thank you. good to see you back.
Pleased to meet you.
Well, ain't you just a toughest teak mountain man?
Oh, you be quiet, Anastasia. Anyone can tell this one is a pussy cat.
Exactly. Yes, he's a pussy cat. Ain't that so, Arthur?
Whatever you say. How much you cost, anyway?
Well, ain't that a nice way to talk to a lady?
Oh, I didn't know I was talking to a lady.
Excuse me.
Well, I must say, you got a fine way with the women, amigo.
Yeah, regular dandy and a charmer. Where's Bill?
Oh, man, I dread to think about it.
Hey, 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 there he is.
Watch where you're going.
Take it easy,
you about
pal.
To kiss that guy or punch him?
Oh, and we have our answer.
Come here, you.
Let's just kill these bastards.
Come here, you little greaser.
Enough of your nonsense!
Yeah, I hit like I could die.
You bum!
That'll do it! We can deal with these fellas. Go get Javier!
Hey, tough guy!
Want some too, huh? Come on, pretty boy.
Pretty boy? You're kidding me. Pretty boy?
Go on, Tommy. I said this be fun, didn't I? All right.
Making a real fool of yourself.
You okay there, Arthur?
Yeah. I got this, son of a bitch.
Okay.
Kill him, Tommy.
Yeah.
I've got this one, Arthur.
Hell yeah.
You show him, Tommy.
Yeah. Yeah.
Come on.
Drinks waiting.
I beg you, stop. Come, sir. You won the fight already. Surely that's enough.
What business is it of yours?
No business. No business, sir, but please, I beg you.
Making new friends again, I see, Arthur.
Look who we found sniffing about.
Josiah Trelawney.
The very same.
Well, I thought you'd gone to New York.
And miss all this glamour. You must be joking.
How are you?
Well, quite well indeed. I went to Blackwater looking for you gentlemen. You're not very popular there, it seems. Ah, Javier and Charles, I've missed you. And Bill, looking as well as can be. Gentlemen, always a pleasure.
You're right. We ain't too popular in Blackwater.
We left a lot of money there.
And young Sean, it seems.
Sean, you found him?
Yes, I have. He's being held by some bounty hunters, trying to see how much money the government will pay them. I know he's in Blackwater, but there's talk of them moving.
Well, if we step foot in Blackwater, well, then we're dead men for sure.
There'll be Pinkertons all over the place, but if he's alive, we gotta try.
Yeah, of course.
It's you they want, Dutch.
Always is. Charles, go find out what you can, carefully. Josiah, take Javier. Arthur, go get yourself cleaned up. Join them when you're ready.
Well, what about me?
Well, exactly. What about you?
What does that mean?
Oh, Bill, come on.
You good for nothing, cheating bastard!
I ain't hearing no more of this. I won that game fair and square.
Shit!
Howdy!
My ass.
Welcome back.
You heard me fair.
Well, why don't you let your pistol?
No, it's you.
Yes, it is. Last time I checked.
I really don't need any more trouble.
I didn't come to make any. I was just protecting a lady.
Well, all behind us now, I suppose. So what is it you need? A bath, perhaps?
Would you lack any assistance?
Yeah, okay. Sure.
Good. Now, don't you worry about a thing. You'll leave this place feeling brand new, you know. I'll be out of your hair in no time.
Sorry for smell. It's been a while.
Well. Hope the water's hot enough.
I'm glad of this. It's been a hard few days.
Well, then.
So, how are you doing?
Yes, not too bad. Aren't you so glad you dropped by?
Okay, I don't think I'm gonna get much cleaner than this. Thank you.
It was nice meeting you.
Howdy, friend.
Every time.
Evening, mister.
Never comes when I need it.
Complete if it don't got meat.
Hey there.
Hi there.
I've had better days, that's for sure.
Quit your belly aching. Things could be worse.
Oh, come on.
You know, they don't mention the patrols when they was talking up life in a gang.
We gotta find something soon.
Grit your teeth, we ain't done yet. I don't think you should just be wandering around here, friend. Not a thing happens round here without an O'Driscoll saying so. Understand me?
Consider this a warning.
No need for threats. I ain't quarrelsome.
Keep going! That's it!
May you be a lesson to anyone else that comes at the... You're done here!
Thank you.
Howdy.
Partner. Just me.
Look what the cat dragged in.
That's my boy.
Everything changes. I grew up wanting to hunt whales. My father and his father both hunted sperm whales. Everyone's fathers did where I grew up. And we lit the world with that oil. We lit the world, and oh, we lived like princes. With our moms wearing new dresses, and our dads out to sea for years at a time. Rich and lonely, but desperate to be out there.
You